unbeaten fighters and major performers. I can't tell you how excited I am about this.
Andrew McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here with Gavin McDonald in Newcastle. They just announced a big fight against Stewie Hall. Clearly you know Stewie quite well. What's your thoughts on the fight itself?
Up in Newcastle. We've not been up here before. I'm looking forward to coming up here, do you know what I mean? And the fans, do you know what I mean? They reckon it's going to be a good night of boxing, do you know what I mean? And this fight with Stewie Hall, do you know what I mean? I think it could be fight at night. Both game fighters, do you know what I mean? Both going to bring our A game, and there's a lot on line for us both. I mean, Stewie's, it could be his last chance to get back into the mix with the big lads, do you know what I mean? And then me, obviously, do you know what I mean? I want to get to a world title, and these are the fights what I want. Former world champion, beating with everybody, and it's a fight what I want to put on a show and really show my class, do you know what I mean? And show, do you know what I mean, I belong with the top boys.
Well, obviously, it's well documented that Stewie's fought your brother, Jamie. Good fight.
Yeah.
You're going to be asking Jamie for some tips and what he's like in the ring and stuff like that?
I know Stewie, do you know what I mean? I've followed his fights and albeit the last few years, I've been a fan of his. I really wanted him to win because he's a nice guy. And for the next 8 weeks, do you know what I mean, we put that aside, and obviously I want to do a better job than my brother did, albeit it were a few years ago, but each one of them, I mean, that's what motivates me. I know Stewie's got the bit between his teeth and he wants that revenge, so it pushes me on as well. Come fight night, do you know what I mean, I think the fans will be in for a real treat.
Well, this is for a version of the WBC belt, I believe. Winning this title, this version of the WBC title, you've been chasing that rematch with Vargas, because it was a majority decision last time, and again, that was an entertaining fight. Is that something you'd be looking for?
Or yeah, I think
a different world champion next?
I think the one of the other champions, you know what I mean? I mean, the WBA, WBO, IBF. But I think the WBC, unless, I mean, it's one of them, although I want that revenge, I think it might take a little bit longer to get my chance against Vargas. I can't see him coming and just giving out a voluntary. I think he might have a mandatory call, do you know what I mean? Cause I don't think his fight is mandatory. It could be a good while, do you know what I mean? And I want a world title shot this year. So I think in one of the other champions, but obviously I've got June 16th. Stewie Hall's no pushover, do you know what I mean? And my mind's focused on that and get the win there, and then my team can look to do whatever, do you know what I mean? But June 16th is the one I've got my mind on.
Well, what do you think there? Well, this obviously is the start of something big in the Northeast. Do you think this is just the start? We can push on, maybe get bigger fights here in the Northeast?
It's nice to be part of one of the first big shows. Lewis Ritson, do you know what I mean? He just set his division afire, do you know what I mean? I think he's stopped all his fights since he beat my good mate Robbie Barrett. So I'm looking forward to seeing his progression. Josh Kelly, I mean, we all know how good he is, do you know what I mean? I think he's world level. Do you know what I mean? I think he just needs to prove it. And Newcastle there have got two quality fighters who I believe can go on and do massive things. And then it gives other fighters in North East chance to get on these big shows. Do you know what I mean? I got the phone call the other day. Do you want to fight? So no problem, do you know what I mean? We're coming up to Newcastle. And hopefully we give the fans a cracking night of boxing. And then push on for myself for a world title.
Prediction for the 16th of June? Can you give me one? Prediction?
I'll win it at all costs. Do you know what I mean? But Stewie's a good fighter. But one I know 1,000,000%, I'll beat him. Do you know what I mean? And it's like I said before, 2018 is my year, and this is just another step towards my dream and becoming a world champ.
Well, Gavin, thank you for this 5GOT TV. No doubt I'll catch you in the June 16th.
No doubt,
thanks,
mate.
Buddy. Thank you.
Unbeaten fighters and major performers. I can't tell you how excited I am about this.